badger set is basically its home. They'll be grooming, breeding, they'll sleep in the set. What we are doing is we are providing compensatory habitat for the badgers to use, providing alternative sets for the badgers, alternative habitat, and we're closing the sets that are within the footprint of the line to ensure they're not harmed. We're encouraged by the badgers to stay in their own home range and not move outside of that. What we're using is a sort of a hardened cardboard, providing the internal workings of the set that over time will degrade and it'll be completely natural. It's amazing how playful they are, really, and how boisterous they can be. So yeah, it's just in general, they're a fascinating species.